How do we end this? How do we end this deficit? And the war is history. How do we end this deficit? And the war is history. How do we end this deficit? And the war is history. How do we end this deficit? And the war is history. How do we end this deficit? And the war is history. How do we end this deficit?
And the war is history.
How do we fix this deficit?
And the war is history.
How do we fix this deficit?
And the war and tax the rich!
How do we fix this deficit?
And the war and tax the rich!
Don't you fucking forget it!
Don't you fucking forget
it! Hey, Chase is on your hand, you need the job!
I can ride this guy, just think I can get out of my house.
Being a part of something big. That's great.
Hey! Escort on the road, please.
This is a peaceful protest. 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 This is
like, come on, man.
I want a piece of pizza. I want a piece of pizza.
I want a fucking pizza.
I want a piece of pizza.
Ran over a fluorescent tube bulb.
That could cause a flat tire.
It could cause a lot of things, but he's not really watching what he's doing.
As long as they're not riding over people's feet, I'm fine with the scooters.
Yeah, no, he almost ran over his own cop. That's another matter. I don't think he's really that good on it.
What do we want? Time travel! Irrelevant! Time travel! Irrelevant!
What do we want?
Now!
What do we want?
A birthday
better because, like, yeah, depending on, like, which building you're at or whatever, like, you can...
Yo!
Uh-oh.
What do you need?
Okay.
My check!
Viva la revolución!
Viva la revolución! die.
Our professors in the field. We can be all the worst grades.
Exactly.
I mean, this is the best idea.
Right up on the fucking sidewalk, boy. Bye. So long.
Steps.
We can think this through.
Why do we know you guys are coming?
Why are we going
to
stay here?
Now, of course, they're going to swing around, but that should throw them a loop. Throw them a curve. So here we are, Union Square, swinging around Union Square, and of course, the big wheels have made it. They're just over on our left now. But it did throw the big wheels a real hassle for a moment.
Who's there? No one! This walk will take some more minutes.
Yes.
Who's racing? Slow down!
Jeez.
Hey, the funny yuppie back there thinks we're kidding, are we? No fucking way! I guess he wants a fucking birthday hat. Occupy Broadway!
All night, all day, Occupy Broadway.
You end up cutting the back of
the
the Illuminator.
All week, all month, Occupy the Bronx.
Oh, hey, you got any birthday hats in there?
Give
me a birthday hat.
All year.
Making a left on 30th, West 30th. Yeah, it's just been so long since I've been there. I still don't know how far away we are from Times Square right now.
Well, if you work in agriculture, if you work in transport,
yeah. 7th Avenue, 6th Avenue.
Take my car.
Oh, well, Jesse's here. I haven't seen Charles. He could just be there.
Isn't that what every Occupy March is about?
That's right. Complaining. No, no. Well, yeah, actually.
I mean, has there ever been a march where we've been about complaining?
Yeah.
All right.
Woo!
Yes! Let's tighten up!
Occupy the joy.
Birthday to
Jesse King. How appropriate. Where you going now? Watch where you're going now.
Thank you very much.
Uh-huh. I've seen you guys running into people, so.
Happy birthday, Occupy Wall Street.
Yeah.
That's why we're here. It's
you
a party.
Want a birthday cake? Right here, yeah.
No, I think
what
somebody's rock cake.
Yeah. Yeah.
Come on, come on. Yeah, everybody get a bag. License plate if we need it.
Money you have,
and how much you do,
but how much you do.
Occupy Wall Street! It's kind of big.
Grumpy coppers. Yep, they're maneuvering. I just said they're maneuvering.
Thank you.
Mic check!
Mic check!
Mic check!
Mic check!
Always remember!
Always remember!
If the march is a trap,
if the march is a trap,
solidarity will get you through!
Solidarity will get you through!
I suggest we go get some rest.
We go get some rest. You're a human being!
unnecessary wars.
We want peace.
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 I love you all.
Happy birthday to us. Happy birthday to us.
You want to sleep now?
Let's just go to sleep.
Party on the trains!
Make sure!
Let's get the fuck out!
Drink a lot of hot tea!
Drink a lot of hot tea!
With lemon!
With lemon!
For your boys!
For your boys!
You're gonna need it!
You're gonna need it!
I love all of you!
I love you too!
Wrap it up!
Mic check! Mic check!
Mic check!
Mic check!
We are doing this!
We are doing this!
For everyone here!
For everyone here!
And
everyone else in the world,
and every other life being on the planet,
and every other life being on the planet,
including the police,
including the police,
and those that have illnesses,
and those that have illnesses,
and addictions,
and addictions,
like the 1%,
like the 1%.
We love,
we love,
we love,
we love,
we love,
we love,
we love.
Decision.
Now listen. This moment is pivotal. Because we will no longer
be a residual individual.
Nor will we sit idly by. And watch our country go awry. We will pound the pavement. To end this enslavement. An American dream to break.
You can try to cut us down to size.
But the movement will still be alive. And victory will ultimately be our prize.
You know why?
Because we the people.
War and the American dreams fatality.
And we're taking action. Based on this reality. So with our voices.
Loudly projected.
It will be resurrected.
Because we stand strong for this moment in time.
We will never quit.
We are.
The 99.
We are 99%.
So are you.
We're here for the anniversary, first year.
Fuck Sansa!